draw anymore, so we can just... Hold on. What's going on? Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, here we go. It's our Final Fantasy Biggs and Wedge. We found them. The repairs are done, just in time. Good job, sir. Whatever they wanted, they got it, I guess. Mister, I'm a mister. Get behind us. Guess we're in a fight. Let's see what he has. And we will just draw a ton of it. Status ailments. We don't need to get 100 on everybody, but we do want this. Squash Squall and Zell are gonna fail a lot. But since our average party level is down again, we don't need to worry about getting hit too hard. And I think about 30 will be fine. It's a lot easier to get later on. Something strength, so I think he's in the high teens normally. Without junctions. And that should do it. Okay, boss fight part 2. Thank you. last forever. That's okay. And then we'll just take what we get here. We have plenty of doubles by now. So this next boss after Elvaret is weak to thunder, and that's why we were stocking up on Thundaras and everything to boost my magic with Cypher. There he goes. And it comes up almost immediately after this fight. So we had to be ready. We can't really do any preparations once we go into the communications tower. Okay, so we have the orders to withdraw. Where we came in at the shore. They really like their timer things here. We need to get down and save as fast as we can. Ooh, Chico got a new weapon. Nice. Okay. And here we go. There are a lot of- oh man, I forgot the cam- okay, I thought the camera stayed like that. Okay, new save, just to give us a little bit of leeway. Junction. What does Siren give us? Oh, she just gives us that stuff. Us magic. Awesome. We're going to junction you to Zell. We're going to give you... I think it's just Thundara, right? Yeah. Okay. That's fine. And I think I'll go ahead and just give you that. Okay. Cannot save. We need to be on the save when we do this. There we go. I don't want Shiva to learn that. I want you to learn. Oh, actually, I want you to learn this. And then Siren, we want to learn tool. Oh, yeah! Okay, so it's 50, right? Yeah, we'll have you do tool refine. Okay, and then save again. Awesome. Okay. And here we go again. Attack it and run the first time, and then whenever I happen to get caught, I blow it to bits. Aha! Okay. I was not paying attention. Okay, here we go. So run up around, try to stay near the cliff side. Fight it here. So if we go past... No! Come on. Awesome. Okay, here's where we want it. That worked out really nice. If you pass the street we're in, it starts the cutscene. there's another chance after the cutscene, because you do have to run with Squall alone. Maybe I could have gone a little further, but... that is okay. I'm happy I made it this far. That little corner in the bridge always gets me. Starting to think I'm wasting Thundara's here, and he's repairing. This encounter works 100%. Ah, too bad the Dub Cipher's not here. Carry a selfie. Get us through this fight. Got him. Dead, sir. Give me what I want. Armlet. No. No. Rick. Dang it. Now. Come on. Yes, we got it. This way. Yes, we got it. Okay, this is what would have happened if I didn't get the Force Armlet and take out the robot. So, cutscene, here we come. And we're done with Dalet. We're on our way back to Garden. Yeah, you were pretty useful at the end there too, sir. Good job. There they go. Yeah, we're done. Nothing else will affect our seed score, I don't think. Oh my gosh. Come back! Mr. Ego. Okay, if I remember right, there is... Do I remember right? I probably don't. I thought there was a hidden draw point around here somewhere. No. Wrong spot. Okay, let's switch Thunderbird to learn elemental attack. Yes, please. Okay. And there's our music. There should be a save point up here, and then we can go get another really good card for our deck. And where is it? There we go. Timber Maniacs. Nothing hidden out here. Is that later? Oh my goodness. I'm not remembering where anything is in this game. Alright. So this house here is where Zell lives. Grab in this room. It doesn't look. Aha! Nope. Ha. Fine. We won't go to your room. But we're gonna try and beat your mom at cards. Nope. Wrong button. Here we go. She has the Zell card, so we will just keep playing her until she decides to drop it. No one has a 7? No one has a 7. Alright. Best person to put there, and we just take whoever you put there. Let's see. We'll get him. Play you. Oh my gosh. Okay. One more game. Nope. There he is. And she went first. Awesome. I do have... I think it's okay to trade here. Is it okay to trade here? Sure, we'll trade here. So we're gonna take that. We'll just keep trading this game, I guess, until we end up winning. 6. And a 2. We can do this. We'll be ahead, and then, yeah. We got him. Okay. Our deck is looking pretty good. So, let's head back to the garden. Wrong way, this way. Try and stay on the road to avoid fights. We don't really have anything we need to level up at the moment. I agree. All right. Let's go find out where these test results are supposed to be waited for. Save point. Master Sid, your face is fixed. Story point check. And I can move now. Good. I did pretty well. Not very social. Questus, quit it. Felt good. Okay, now what do I do? Alright. We'll try this way. Aha, success. Hey, you. Shut down again. He just doesn't get the last word ever. That's another thing. Sid always gets shut down during his long-winded explanations. Nothing to say? Where we're supposed to be. Aha. Just gonna pace? Okay, there we go. My fault. Oi, what did I do? Okay. You're upset. Nothing. Holy cow. I do not remember how to trigger this thing. There. I heard. Fujin is scared. There we go. He made it. I made it. Awesome. We are Seed. We did it, guys. Happened again. Poor guy. Finally, so I am the only one. Yep. Anything else? Do you play cards? You don't play cards. That's too bad. GF criticism. Keep our ears open for that, too. Yeah. We are Seed. Okay. I don't even know your name. Okay. Aw, what a good guy. He can be a little softy when he wants to be, can't he? Okay, I have no idea what judgment comes from. One hundred points deducted. What? Fine. All right. Back in the dorms. We have the inauguration party. Well, we'll do that next time.